As we conclude 2023 and move into a new year of 2024, your support for the unsheltered is more critical than ever before. I can't envision a year that we've seen so many people having to sleep outside. It's unthinkable. The present administration, the Jones administration, really hasn't stepped up and provided the leadership that we've seen in the past. We don't have the winter shelters that we had in the past. There's no warming bus that the homeless can go to. So New Life Evangelistic Center is spending many hours and much money in going out to those that are trying to survive outside. And that's why your tax-deductible gift is so critical. And if we receive it by December 31st, it can serve to help you with your taxes last year. If somehow you don't get in by that date, then as we move in the new year, realize that your gift is so very, very important. I can't stress it enough. You can give at www.newlifeevangelisticcenter.org or nlecstl.org. Now, if you prefer snail mail, you can snake it out to New Life Evangelistic Center and send it to P.O. Box 473, St. Louis, Missouri. That's 63166. So many unsheltered people. So many people aren't able to get into shelter. Others are just trying to survive out there. That's why we've given away hundreds of tents, blankets, sleeping bags, in addition to that, warm winter clothing of all different types. It's so important here at the New Life Evangelistic Center, and your involvement is absolutely critical. New Life Evangelistic Center receives no city, state, or federal dollars, no United Way dollars. It's right there on the front lines, not trying to carry out programs designed by the rich and powerful in their lofty towers, whether it be Washington, D.C., or wherever it may be. Instead, it's right out among the people, responding to the needs of the people as they cry out for help. It's done it in 2023, and it's going to continue to do it into the new year. Will you please pray for the work of New Life Evangelistic Center? And remember, if you get your gift in by December 31st, it'll give you that tax credit you need in 2023. If somehow you aren't able to get it in by that date, please go ahead and send it on in. The homeless are out here in growing numbers. I thank God for the warm weather we've seen so far. But when it gets down below 20 degrees for 5 days or longer, people are going to freeze to death out there, and we're going to need the resources to put them into hotels and motels, which can cost over $500 a week. So please join us in believing God for a financial miracle. Your prayers and gifts to the New Life Evangelistic Center are helping the most critical cases in mid-America. That's why you need to get directly involved now. For further information, call us at 314-421-3020. That's 314-421-3020. And may God bless each and every one of you that have been partnering with New Life Evangelistic Center in 2023 and now continue to be with us in 2024. To God be the glory. Each and every one of you are a gift from heaven to the poor, hurting, and homeless. Thank you for caring and sharing.